Stop! Hold your weapon, Sith. I beg you.
Yu Li, stay your tongue.
No, she's just a Padawan. You are a great master. I must bargain for your life. Sith, I'll tell you everything I know, if you spare Master Yanlok.
Your devotion is remarkable.
I'm sorry, Master Yanlok. But I must do this. Her name is Jaiza Wilson, and Nomen Kar has taken her to...
Yu Li, you have no recollection of the Padawan this Sith seeks.
I have no recollection of the Padawan this Sith seeks.
Now, sleep. I do not relish wiping Yu Li's mind like that, but his feelings for me got the better of him.
Most impressive.
It was a terrible thing, a last resort. I had to act for the greater good. Jaiza is special, her power unprecedented. If untouched by the likes of you, she has the potential to lead the Jedi to greatness.
I'm going to do much more than touch her.
You know Jaiza's name, but that is all you'll get here. So you may as well kill me. I must find tranquility, so Jaiza will sense only peace when you strike me down.
I'll grant you that allowance. Just tell me when you're ready.
You are a surprise, Sith. But if you think allowing me to find peace will make Jaiza susceptible to you, you are mistaken. There is no death. There is the Force. I am ready now.
Be at peace, Master Jedi.
Thank you.
My lord, I'm sorry I was of no use to you. I did not anticipate the Jedi's incapacitating tactic.
Next time, be more prepared, Captain.
I will endeavor to do so, my lord. I'm just thankful my support proved to be unnecessary.